Hey everybody, how you doing? This is Mainelybutch, and it is Monday, February 21st, and I am a little sad today because the Patriots lost their playoff berth yesterday. Actually, let me say this again. The Patriots not only lost, but they forgot to play the entire second half of their AFC playoff game against the Baltimore Ravens. Yeah. I was really, really disappointed. I went to work. I got off 15 minutes early and raced home, and they never scored another point after I got home at 7:05. So it was horrible, 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 and I am going to put away all my Patriots memorabilia until next season, when I hope that there are some roster changes. I think possibly Wes Welker needs a new job, and a couple other players. And yeah, we'll see what the new Patriots of 2013-14 look like. So hopefully they can bring it next year, because they certainly didn't this year. So now I am now rooting for Baltimore to win the Super Bowl, because I'm an AFC person, obviously. So I did a video earlier today of my dog and her buddy Angel, and yeah, they're so fucking cute. They love each other to death. Took them for a walk to get the mail and did a video, and I froze my fucking ass off, man. My ears were like little icicles when I got back here. So, and I did some riding around today, and I'm looking for some new vlogging material. Of course, I've got a whole notebook full of crap, you know. Barack Obama was inaugurated for his second time today, and Washington, D.C. was quite a buzz. I wish that I could have gone. I would really love to go to a presidential inauguration in D.C. someday. You know, I think it was really historic that he was inaugurated on the 50th anniversary of Martin Luther King's I Have a Dream speech, as well as the 150th anniversary of the signing of the Emancipation Proclamation. So I think it was a really historic day, I really have confidence in this guy. You know, yeah, he may have wavered a little bit, but you know, he's got a laundry list of really solid accomplishments that people forget about, you know. Basically the stimulus package, you know, health care, you know, he ended DADT, he's pulling us out of Iraq, you know, he's trying to end the war in Afghanistan, he's done a bunch for women's equality, he's done a bunch for LGBT equality, you know, as well as a lot of other things. And I think we forget about a lot of that stuff when we expect him to fix the ills of this country, which it's not his sole job to do. We all have a responsibility to help fix those ills of this country, because it starts, I believe, with us as a society to change the way we're all thinking. I think we all think in a really some screwed up ways sometimes, you know. We've got to get back to community thinking and community support and things like that. So yeah, you know, you know, the world is getting a lot smaller because of technology, and we can all be interconnected a lot more, and we could solve a lot of the ills of this country and of the world, to be honest, if we could simply change the way we were thinking about things, I think. Does that make sense? Thinking about things, I think. So, hey, I was going to do a Teddy video. Charles St. Michael must have heard about it. He did a bad Teddy video. So I have got to come up with some stuff for my Teddy to do. So my Teddy's got a friend, Mr. Bill, too. So I'll have to get up on that. But I just wanted to pop in and say hello, and I hope you're having a fantastic week. Peace.